Within 2,000 years, Christ shall return, and when him return, him going to be King of Kings.